here from Squally Syndications in Kilmainie on the 27th of September 2018, and I'm here with Jess, one of our puppies from Hog the Lot, or I should say Beck and Bell Hog the Lot. Now Jess is 5 months old coming up, and she's been chasing the driver this month, haven't you, puppy? So we're going to show you what she's been doing in a minute, but I'll give you a quick update. She's being reared in the paddock. She's getting plenty of running into those legs, running up and down with her sisters and brothers, well, not her brothers because she's on her own, but with her adopted family, should we say, running up and down and keeping the cage in there. And she's coming out of the runs and getting plenty of handling by myself and the kennel hands here and Stephen. And now the weather's cleared up, that makes it a lot more fun for everybody and a lot more easier for us to do as well. She goes. It was a first for everything. We're just going to do it on camera for the first time, aren't we, Jess? Eh? You reckon you show these guys what you can do? I think she'll be fine, but we'll see how she goes. Let's go. Doing everything right, so I'll get some photos of her for you all, and we will get this video out to you guys as soon as possible. But yeah, no problems here with her in Kilmainie. All right guys, thank you.